This is a look at placement of the acetabular component for an outpatient direct anterior total hip replacement surgery. The titanium cup is impacted into place to replace the damaged socket. It's important to place the cup in the correct position as this will avoid dislocation and ensure maximum stability. The next step, I'll bring in X-ray guidance during my procedure to ensure position of all components.